My name's Katie Poluta. I'm from Cape Town, the Western Cape, and I train at the Atlantic Tennis Academy. I played a good match today against Marli Van Heerden in the under 18 final. The first set was 6-1. I played very well. I dominated most of the points, came in well in my volleys. In the second set, she started playing a lot better. She made a lot more balls, and I managed to break at 6-5. She balanced it at 6-all, and then I won the super tie 7-3.